I'm not sure if it's possible to do it with that. So then I will try to keep a level at and you will measure me that the 5 meter height is going to be the height of. I do not want to go farther than 5, so I do not increase the distance too much. If I go higher, it's going to be more farther away. And I tell you that is because I am going to use a first-person view. So I'm not going to be able to see everything around me. There are 3 modes of that tool. Try to learn the 3 modes, including measuring wind, which I don't know how it can measure wind. If there is not a hole for the wind to come in. I am checking a UAV app that tells me the wind in this location, but it may be not so useful.
There's a distance,
an angle,
there's another distance, and then there's a speed.
The wind speed.
Meters.
Look, it says not recommended to fly 35 but 58 gusts. So it may affect me in a few seconds. The satellites are the KPA satellite. It's good, it's 1 now. That is a good number. I cannot use the first person view. Yeah. I'm going to use it in this way. So I'm mistaking my assumption. Alright. I'm going to keep it here and try to use that tool to measure the distance to the drone. I think it's not possible. I'm going to leave it steady there. Tell me if you can measure it. I don't think.
12.7 meters.
Really?
Yeah.
No, it's not 1.
12.7 meters.
At 12?
Yeah, that's correct.
Can you measure the height of the drone also? I'm going to level it.
I'm not sure how I would do the height.
I think it's possible. It's there is a triangle.
Yeah.
It's a triangle. I will not tell you a number so you do not lie to me.
Okay.
And give me the good value.
Well, it's not 35 meters.
Alright, 35. Maybe it's pointing out at the cloud behind.
But I don't know if I have to click on the drone first and then somewhere else, or I'm not sure what the control is.
I don't know neither. Okay, I have the value. Yes.
I can't see it because it's behind the tree. Can you move it to the right a bit? Other right?
Yeah.
Getting the distance all right, but
what?
I can measure the distance.
Okay, I give you the values and you will tell me what to figure out.
I don't know how I should do the height.
I think it's an indirect value, an indirect measurement. Change the mode until you see this shape, a little triangle.
I'm in that mode, but then what do I do?
Well, try to point to the drone,
yeah,
and give this value. Try to compare to 2 and 17. When that happens, you are doing correctly. Because 2 is the height, and this is the distance, but horizontal. Perfectly horizontal distance.
Yeah.
I cannot give you angle, because I cannot calculate angle. So it's 2 and 17. But I maybe do a calculation.
Yeah, so, I mean the distance, I've got it now at 15.2 meters.
That is the horizontal.
1.6 meters.
The height is 1.6. Well, he say it's 3.
1.8.
Okay. And the horizontal is 22. Horizontal 22, vertical 3. So I think it works. Kind of works. I think. I'm not completely sure. Let's do this test. Even closer to us. I read here 16, horizontal 16. Yeah, that's for damn sure. In fact, if I...
It's seven
meters. Horizontal. When I am reading here 16, the double, 15, 14.
I'm reading about 9. That's because I'm.
What is?
I'm measuring the. Not straight on the ground, but. It's a bit more because it's up in the air.
Exactly. You are pointing directly to the drone, right?
Yeah.
That is the should be, that is the way it's done.
If I point to that bowl of grass over there on the ground.
Tell me, and I go there. And
that's about 7, but if I point it to the drone,
uh-huh.
It's about 8. 8 to 9.
Wow, that is very confusing.
Because the